the devastating fire in Annapolis tonight at 11.
Final stop, North Pole!
I expected something a little less desolate.
Okay, are we gonna die?
Good morning, recruits, and welcome to Christmas Land.
Which would be where exactly? Whoa, that is fresh.
Don't lose the bell.
Duh.
Recruits, you have been chosen among all the world's elves to help St. Nick during the Christmas rush. Work hard, wear your bells proudly, and you just might end up keeping that bell as one of Santa's permanent helpers.
Just watch me.
Kindly keep your hands inside the tram, and please refrain from flash photography.
Say, is there a place in here that I can plug in my modem?
As we travel down Candy Cane Lane, notice on your left the mouth-watering candy kitchen.
Everything here is so...
Super-de-duper?
Antique. It's totally version 1.0. Oh, I can't wait to roll up my sleeves and help Santa get the joint jumping.
Coming up on your right are the official sled team stables.
Oh, isn't that Comet I see? Hey, Comet, how's it going?
Hey, guys, here come the new recruits. Want to give them a thrill?
Yeah, you bet. Four migrant toy workers. Five will get you 10. They're all out of here by the 26th.
I'm glad we've got job security.
Please exit left and enter Elfworks for your assignment.
To a bumpy start. Rule number one, rookie, please don't eat the buildings. Okie dokie, artichokey. Now, Skipper Kemper.
This place is medieval. These guys are all gonna get carpal tunnel syndrome.
Yeah, they're here, Santa. What is it, son? I'm on the phone.
Ozzie Elf, reporting for duty.
Let's see. Marty!
What?
Take this fella to Clover's unit, would you?
You betcha. Come on, youngster. I'm gonna put you on very sweet duty.
I can hardly wait. But I guess I'll have to.
I love you. Do you love me?
Very sweet? Very gross, man. What sick mind came up with this atrocity?
All mine, Valentine.
I'm Toast.
I Toast. I'm Clover. But you can call me Boss.
Nothing personal, Clover.
Boss?
Right, Boss. But, I sort of grew out of cute the first time I heard the truth about the Tooth Fairy.
Well, the truth about Santa Claus is that you're working for him. And me, trainee.
Alas, poor bear. You really smell. Santa's never gonna see what I can do as long as I'm stuck in this sugar pit. Thanks, Clover. Not.
I love you. Do you love me?
Negatory furball. Wait till Clover gets a load of this.
I, you, do you, me, it's alive, dude. You, do you,
Ozzie.
Me.
Buried, busted.
Congratulations. You're gonna be on the first bus out, Sprout.
Yes? What is it? We're very busy here.
Dear Abel, got your lovely letter. He's on the naughty list, isn't he?
I've got him down for nice.
Oh, yes. It's his brother who's the naughty one, isn't it?
Who can keep track? Where do all these kids come from?
Maybe it's time for that little talk, Pete.
Excuse me, sir, but this young elf has something to show you.
Son, what's your name?
Ozzie, sir.
Now that's cute.
You don't think it's like too...
coarse, common, crude?
No! Can't take ourselves too seriously, can we? Fun! That's what we're here for. Right, Kelly?
That's clever, sir.
What's all this?
Oh, the gosh darn naughty and nice list. So many kids to keep track of. One day they're angels, the next day they're spray painting the poodle, and of course there's the mail, and that's just today's.
You know, with the right computer program, you could update your lists with a keystroke. Hey, you could even set up a homepage, you know, so kids could write you direct, and you could answer them live. Like, save a tree, you know?
You could do that for old Santa, son?
Long as I've got the hardware, I can wire you into the net. No sweat.
You've got it! Kelly, since you two have hit it off so well, I want you right alongside him. Give Ozzie whatever it takes to... wire me in.
As much wire as he needs to hang himself, sir.
Would you like to swing on a star? Bag your green beans, open a jar, and be better off than you are. You could be swinging on a star.
Wouldn't putting your stars together with our 5-star rating be a bright thing to do?
Remember, kids in the back seat.
And buckle up!
Hey, Tony! I like the things you do.
Hey, Tony!
If I could, I would be you.
The one and only tiger with the one and only taste.
You know how to take a breakfast and make it.
Kellogg's Frosted Flakes are the frosted sweet part of this complete breakfast.
John Goodman, Rosie O'Donnell, and Rick Moranis in the motion picture Rockbuster, The Flintstones, ABC Sunday at 7, 6 Central.
Santa's homepage.
Welcome. You've got mail. Man, Santa, have you got mail?
Mom would be so proud.
This place is like a well-oiled machine.
Yes, cold and hard.
Get with the program. Santa is. I'm gonna earn my bell for keeps, and I haven't even started to change things. Huh? Whoa, hold it. You don't want to be messing with this.
Sorry, Ozzie, but what should I do?
The dang machine's doing my whole job. All I do is watch it work.
That's your job now, Morty. Okay? What? What'd I do?
Do you know how long that sweet old elf's been working here for millions of little kids who don't even know he exists? Of course not. And you don't care. All you care about is you. And that's about as far from Christmas spirit as you can get.
Don't harsh my mellow, Clover. Production's way up, and we're making twice as many toys as we did the old-fashioned way.
Yeah, but they're not half as good. They don't have any heart in them, Ozzie.
I love you. Do you love me?
Just like you.
Oh, my, my.
Santa!
Isn't this fancy?
We are 51% ahead of schedule, sir.
Oh, you're a wonder. Listen, I was thinking, that old sled of mine could use a few improvements. I'd sure like one of these cup holders for my cocoa. Maybe one of those fancy music machines. Any ideas?
Don't worry, sir. I'm on it.
Just like stink.
Wish I knew what he was gonna show us. Secret, definitely secret, yeah.
Probably some sort of accolade for our years of perfect service to the claws.
I just bet it's something great. I'm feeling lucky tonight.
Don't count your presents before they're unwrapped, boys.
Now, this is just a rough cut, but I wanted you guys to be the first to see. Lights!
Toy delivery, the old way. Cute? Very. Efficient? Hardly. Today's tight global delivery deadline just keeps getting tighter, and the clocks run out on cute. Meet the future of toy delivery today. Meet Elf Tech 2001, the Toyminator toy delivery system. Fast? You better believe it, baby. And better than fast, the Toyminator toy delivery system is relentlessly accurate. The Toyminator knows what a boy wants and how to give it to him. The Smart Present delivery system locks on to the gift recipient, unwrapping automatically for instant gratification. And batteries are always included. Hasta la vista, Bobby. And hey, Merry Christmas.
Nice. Very professional. But, I didn't see the harnesses. You know, the reins for the reindeer.
Don't you guys get it? The clocks run out on cute. You've just been downsized, pink-slipped, toyminated. Welcome to the future.
Hasta la vista.
Hey, where'd they go? Did they look impressed?
Oh, yes. You made quite an impression.
He can't do this. We're legends.
We're history.
The kid's a wild card, a loose cannon.
Yeah, but whatever he says goes, and guys, I'm gone. You with me?
We're yeah, out of here, you bet. Yeah. Come on.
Santa! Right this way, sir.
Why, what in the world?
Your new Toyminator toy delivery system. Okay, we got your hypersonic propulsion, dual twin afterburners, smart present delivery system, and cup holders. Just ease back on the stick and...
Whatever you say, lad. Oh, this is great. That's a cute toy, Ozzie. a mite too powerful for little tykes, though.
Toy? That was your new sleigh.
What? It's my new sleigh. Oh, 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 you had me going there, Ozzie boy. Oh, good gravy. Why, those reindeer and I are a team. We all go back forever. Oh, no. Santa without the reindeer? Why, that's like Christmas without the merry. Right, son? Kind of messy around here. Oh, well, best be getting my nap before the big ride tonight. My new sleigh.
He wanted to keep the reindeer? How could I have been so dumb?
Oh, you managed. It was a whole process. I watched.
I'll go tell the reindeer to get themselves ready. Hey, guys, I guess you're on after all. What? Con? No!
The Jungle is now on video. With apes that talk, elephants that fetch, and a hip jungle hero. George of the Jungle, on sale now.
George not feels so good.
Dear Burger King, congratulations. This is a great day for all potatoes. Can't wait to make the big announcement at the press conference. See you soon.
You dragged me to the North Pole.
I want to see how the experts do it.
Wow, Star Wars, Barbie, Lego, everything kids want.
It's like Kmart's Toy Mania. Oh, I love this.
And Jane's Wrangler, Route 66.
I didn't know the big guy did clothes.
Sheets by Martha Stewart.
So what's the holiday lesson we learned?
We need elves.
What do you get them?
You rent them?
From where?
I don't know.
Me either.
This holiday, there's a better way to save. Kmart. Around the corner, not far away, there's a very busy place. A workshop, you might say. With helpers who do marvelous things for you. They know just what you want, like priority mail, about 2 to 3 days, and express mail arrives overnight, and on Christmas too. You'll find holiday helpers not far away in your post office.
Next on ABC's Night of All New Christmas Specials.
Scramble the Reindeer!
The epic battle for control of Christmas. Santa versus the Snowman. Then, Melissa Joan Hart and Jennifer Love Hewitt make children's Christmas wishes come true in Christmas Miracles, ABC Tonight.
Superstar Leanne Rimes searches for the meaning of love with an angel to guide her.
Keep your eye on what's here.
Holiday in Your Heart, Sunday on ABC.
You're the one who downsized them.
I can't believe you told them they were fired.
Well, I can't either.
So what are we gonna do?
We gotta tell Santa.
Yeah, tell him what? That Christmas is canceled?
No, we have to get the reindeer.
Yeah, well, something tells me they're not carrying cell phones.
No, with the Master Bell.
Huh? Master Bell? Oh, man, am I out of the loop. Hey, what's the penalty up here for breaking and entering? They stick you in a rubber room with berry sweet.
Shh, I see it.
Great.
Right around Santa's neck.
It's always something.
Oh.
How's this thing work?
Okay, ring the bell and think about the reindeer. You have to want them to come back, Ozzie. Want them back, Ozzie. Want them back.
And a partridge in a pear tree.
Thank you, thank you.
Sorry, folks, my pager.
You want fries with that?
Get them yourself. Someone needs me.
Comet?
Comet.
All functions positive.
Donder?
Donder. Flight check positive.
Blitzen? Blitzen?
Blitzen's not here.
Does this mean we're toast?
Oh, yeah. We can't do it with just eight of us.
Gotta be nine. Yeah, definitely nine.
And you're gonna have nine. Come on, Clover.
He could be anywhere. A million places. You're only one elf.
Yep, but I got a lot of friends. Dear email pals, help. Missing. One flying reindeer answering to the name of Blitzen. Oh, I was so busy trying to upgrade Christmas, I totally forgot what it's all about. Now, because of me, this holiday might not happen. If you see Blitzen, please let me know ASAP. Thanks, Ozzie Elf.
Oh, here's something. The Easter Bunny, a leprechaun, and a nun walk into a bar. Oh, that's an old one. Oh, wait, some kid just lost his allowance shooting craps with a reindeer under the Brooklyn Bridge.
Blitzen! Are you sure you know what you're doing, Ozzie?
No sweat. I'll be back before you know it.
Hang on, kid. This is gonna be intense.
I think I'm gonna hurl.
Ozzie, Comet. Oh, man, am I glad to see you guys.
Blitz, we rang the bell, but you didn't... Blitz? Where's your bell?
Bell? What bell? Oh, that bell. I lost it.
Donated it to a worthy cause?
You've broken me down. I went and wagered it away. Stupid three-card Monty game. I had it all figured out, but it was rigged, I tell you. And the bell, it was all I had left.
Blitz, not a bell. You can never come back.
You think I don't know that?
He can go back.
Ozzie, what are you doing?
You know what I'm doing. Now go on. Go on, get out of here. Santa's waiting.
But what about you?
Forget me. I'm toast. You're the one the kids will be looking for. Please, don't let them down. Christmas can do with one less elf, but not without Santa's reindeer.
Come on, we gotta hit the road.
I won't forget you, kid.
Temporary helpers, you have the most Christmas spirit. Think you might like to stay on year-round?
Oh, wow, yeah. Oh, but Clover.
Merry Christmas, Ozzie. You earned it.
Ho, ho! ho! And a Merry Christmas!
It was never a problem. The odds are 99-1 that these Christmas stories are gonna have a happy ending.
Love is touch. Touch is love.
Touch them with tenderness, and you will give them love.
Love is feeling.
Touch them with love, and you will give them the world.
Feeling love.
Touch their todays, and you will touch
love
their tomorrows.
No way.
Happy holidays from Johnson & Johnson.
This holiday season,
Hakuna Matata.
One movie will lift your spirits. One movie promises peace on Earth.
The only thing you haven't hit so far is the mouse.
One movie spreads goodwill to all men.
I hate you!
Not as much as I hate you!
I hate that mouse.
Only one movie has it all.
He's Hitler with a tail. This is the Omen with whiskers.
Mouse Hunt, rated PG, starts Friday, December 19th.
Riding along in my automobile, my baby beside me at the wheel. I stole a kiss at the turn of a mile, my curiosity running wild. Cruising and playing the radio, with no particular place to go.
Make their first set of wheels Power Wheels, built and backed by Fisher-Price, and give them the ride of their lives.
It's a very magic holiday special.
Magic, I'm really feeling the holiday spirit.
Hey, Dickie, what about my holiday spirit?
It's Morgan Fairchild.
Hi, Magic.
It's Morgan Fairchild.
Hi, boys.
Oh, you shouldn't have, Morgan.
But I did. Old Navy has great gifts under $10.
You all need gifts.
Magic, this is for you.
Happy holidays, everyone.
Gifts under $10? Fabulous.
ABC Christmas Tuesday. Diane Ladd guest stars as Grace's mom, making it the brightest ever.
When you pay the light bill, it makes a difference, Mama.
Soul Man has to save a disgruntled elf from going over the ledge.
He's still up there. He's still up there.
It's Jill's first Christmas without her father, and it's the toughest one she'll have to face.
I'm having some trouble having to see you with another man, okay?
An emotional home improvement.
Can you tell all your friends your dad built that?
And a hilarious holiday hiller and diller. ABC Tuesday.
You love the videos. Now you've got even more to smile about.
Daisy Fuentes' Wardrobe People.
Daisy Fuentes and John Fugelsang host Funniest Videos.
Don't you think that's a little shallow?
I'm sorry. Let's hear for Daisy's Hair and Makeup People, too, huh?
And all new videos coming to Mondays, January 5th.
The show with something for everyone in your family, even that weird uncle that no one wants to talk about.
Here in the Outback, you can't take anything for granted.
You did remember how I love onions, didn't you?
Even a simple meal can be an adventure.
Thanks for saying. I forgot the blooming onion.
At Outback Steakhouse, you get all the mood of the Outback with none of the inconvenience.
Roger. Dessert?
Outback Steakhouse. No rules, just right.
Forget your troubles, come on, get happy. You better chase all your cares away. Shout hallelujah, come on, get happy. Get ready for the judgment day. The sun is shining, come on, get happy. The world is waiting to take your hand. Shout hallelujah, come on, get happy. We're going to the promised land.
It's the new fragrance for women. Clinique Happy. Wear it and be happy. Available at Hex.
This holiday season,
Hakuna Matata.
One movie will lift your spirits. One movie promises peace on Earth.
The only thing you haven't hit so far is the mouse.
One movie spreads goodwill to all men.
I hate you!
Not as much as I hate you!
I hate that mouse.
Only one movie has it all.
He's Hitler with a tail. This is the Omen with whiskers.
Mouse Hunt, rated PG, starts Friday, December 19th.